I'm going to use Oxylife cream bleach. It's a ammonia free bleach which is available at the store very easily. I got it from India. It comes with a powder activator cream bleach, a spatula and a pre-bleach cream. The first step is to clean your face completely, remove your makeup. I'm going to use Sephora eye makeup remover with the help of a cotton pad. Remove all the makeup from all over your eyes, especially from the area where you want to apply the cream bleach. I'm going to apply on my chin, nose, cheeks and forehead. This helps to lighten the color of the facial hair as well as some marks and uneven skin tone. Next step is to clean out every dirt and the oiliness from the makeup remover using a wet tissue wipe. Additionally, you can also go ahead and wash your face with running tap water. Next step is to apply the pre-bleach cream on your face for 2 minutes. In the meantime, use the cream bleach and activator to mix in a glass bowl. You can take the cream as per your requirement and activator as well as per your requirement. You don't have to have an accurate measurement. Once you are done mixing this, apply it on your face with the help of a spatula. For places where your spatula does not reach, you can go ahead and use your finger to gently apply it all over your face. When you're applying the cream bleach, be very careful close to your nostrils as well as your mouth and eye area. Be totally away from your eye area, and if you don't want to bleach your eyebrows, just be away from your eyebrows as well.
You have to leave this bleach on for 15 minutes. It's already been 5 minutes and what I feel right now is a little bit of a sharp something which is making my eyes a little bit watery. So I feel that if you see very nice, my eyes are getting a little bit red and teary. So to avoid that fume kind of thing that I'm feeling, I'm just closing my eyes and with the help of my finger, I'm gently circulating the cream on my face or skin very lightly so that any facial hair that I have on my face, when I rotate it, the cream with the help of my fingers, that facial hair gets covered in 360 degree. So that means everything, every hair that I have on my face will get bleached using this method. So with the gentle hand or finger, you can just apply the cream after 5 minutes like this, and this cream has become a little bit foamy as well. So it's very easily applicable. Other than that, my eyes are a little bit watery, so I'm just closing it. And if you have, depending upon your current skin tone, you can leave the bleach on your face for 5 minutes, 10 minutes or 15 minutes. I'm going to leave it for 10 minutes and then clean it with the help of cotton. So it's been 10 minutes and you can see the bleach has dried a bit on my skin. It's no more foamy and I'm feeling good because I have just little bit of a feeling of little bit itchiness. But that is intolerable. That's tolerable. I can tolerate that and nothing much. So I'm first going to remove the bleach with the help of the same spatula with which I applied it. And then I'm going to take a little bit of water on cotton. And with the help of this wet cotton, I'm going to clean my face. So this is how my face looks right now. You can see I just washed my face because cotton was not enough and it gives an instant glow and whitening. You can say it has lightened my skin tone by one shade. And I think washing with water is very important. The other cleaning method will not just do it. I'm very happy that it has cleared up all the marks on my skin, the facial hair which I had on upper lip area, and the uneven skin tone which I have on my forehead is not seen. It is much better right now, much lighter, and the overall skin tone is one shade lighter. And but I still have light burning. You can say it's very light, but I know after some time, maybe half an hour, it will settle down. So I'm going to spray some rose water on my face. This rose water is a very good toner and it also helps to refresh and cool the burning sensation. I spread a lot. Actually, it's a regular routine that I apply rose water at night on my skin because it tones up the skin, it closes the open pores, and it naturally lightens your skin as well. It also helps to cool the burning sensation. I'm not going to apply anything else on my skin tonight and let it just relax.